So this is GATE 2018 question, again a 2-mark question. Now you see, we have seen so far so many examples, all the examples are different. The concept is same, that is minimum cost spanning tree, but the way they have asked the question is different. Similarly, this question also, see, consider the following undirected graph. So graph is given, the weights are also given. Choose a value for x that will maximize the number of minimum weight spanning trees of G, the number of minimum weight spanning trees of G for this value of x is. Okay. Now read the question carefully. Only one value is missing, that is x. Okay. So what we are habituated with, whenever we see some unknown x, we will see like, okay, we have to find the value of x and we have to fill it. Okay. The question is not for finding the value of x. The question is that if we find the correct value of x, how many minimum cost spanning trees are possible for a particular graph? Okay. So let us first try to draw a minimum cost spanning tree for this graph. So you can see here, there are two minimum cost spanning trees possible. Firstly, 1, 3 will be compulsory a part of minimum cost spanning tree. 4 will not, because it is the heaviest edge weight in a cycle. Then in this 4, out of this 2, 4, we can select any one. So there are two structures possible. Now to connect this node, either I can consider this edge or this edge. Okay. If 5 is the lightest weight, it will get considered always. So we will form just two structures. But we want to maximize. We want to maximize number of structures possible here. So what we can do? We can consider x exactly 5. Like there 4, 4, here 5, 5. So what will happen is we can increase two more minimum cost spanning tree. So here there are two, there again two. So if we consider any other value except this, except 5, if we consider 4 there, every time this edge will get preferred. If we consider 6 here, every time this edge will get preferred, and we will be getting only two minimum cost spanning tree structure. But we want to maximize, so what we have to take is, we have to take the same value over here. Okay. So question is not to find out this x value. X value is 5. Question is how many structures are possible. So total 4 structures are possible.